as you'll notice, I've got everything in Ziploc bags just to keep it all separated and to keep it all dry if my bag were to get wet. To start off, we have more of the bandage gauze glove bag. We'll open that up. So we've got quite a few pairs of gloves and a good amount of gauze. These are not sterile. I do have some sterile gauze in here as well. What do you know? It's the sterile gauze. I've got two